It was an eye-opener.
How is it an eye-opener?
We don't normally use this kind of... We don't normally have virtual learning experience and environment. So, it makes learning fun and a more interesting experience.
We get to learn the concepts on our own, and instead of the normal way whereby the teacher just impart all the concepts to us, we get to discover them ourselves, which will actually help in us remembering them easier and longer as well. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel the same way.
Okay, wow, great answer. Thank you.
Actually, whether or not, I think the peer work maybe like make our workload lesser. As in the two of us, we can split the job with them, and we just then we just do our part, and then we share our answers and stuff.
Yeah, I think it's better than lectures because it actually allows us to explore on our own, and then we can observe the trends on and study the trends so that we'll can actually like. Use the theory or something, and then rather than doing lectures, the teachers actually just tell us. We all learn more independently, then we all figure out the trends and everything by ourselves. So somehow it helps us to remember these concepts better.
This entire program really helped to help us learn better because it's very. When we record the paper, then it tells us the trend very clearly. Yeah, then we can learn. Then we don't need to plot all the stuff. Yeah, so it's very easy. It helps us to learn better.
Because if we explore the things by ourselves instead of the teacher telling us what to do, we can actually know more things that are not supposed to be taught in the lesson. Firstly, it's because of the course. Because the real life one is very expensive. Then, if you use this one, it's actually much more convenient.
Did experiment ourselves and we got the results on ourselves. So we learned. So we did sort of like independent learning.
So this one gives you the values like data that you cannot find that accurately in real life. So then, when you record it down, you can actually find the trends easier.